back to my channel, or welcome. It would mean a lot if you would hit that subscribe button, and thank you for stopping by. So this past weekend, we finally visited the 4-9 market. It's only open on days that end in a 4 or a 9. It was only about 5 minutes from the main gate of our base. Produce is really expensive in Korea. We have seen a single mango for as much as $38, a watermelon for $15, a carton of strawberry for $8, and a bundle of grapes for about $16. So when I heard that we could get produce for a lot cheaper from this market, we were really excited to check it out. I'm just sad we waited 7-8 months to finally go. We saw everything from undergarments, produce, grains, clothing, live squid, jewelry boxes, socks, shoes, sunglasses, masks, oils, and so much more. About 88 degrees, so it was quite hot even with the tent coverage, but we had a great time. We spent 55,000 won worth of produce, which equals about $46. We will definitely be going back. Thank you so much for watching.